Hey guys, week two of our vertical jump series. This week, we're going to be talking about how getting stronger can help you improve your vertical jump. This week on our exercise of the week, we're going to be going over three tips to improve your squat. All right, so the first tip is going to be how to create a good shelf with my upper back for the bar to land on. So if you think about doing a lat pull down, I'm going to be pulling that bar down, I'm going to be squeezing my shoulder blades together, and drive my elbows down. That's exactly what I'm gonna do with the bar. So if this was a bar and I'm squatting, right, I'm gonna turn around so you can see, but I'm aggressively squeezing back and pulling down, trying to bend that bar around my back. So right here, squeezing back, pulling down. Back, pulling down. So that right there is going to give me more stability in my upper back, be able to use my legs better and be stronger and safer in the lift. Tip number two is going to be how to have an efficient walkout when I'm coming out of the squat rack. So when I get under the bar, I pop it up. We're gonna keep it to a max three-step walkout. First step, straight back. Second step, back and out. Third step is in line with my other leg, get in position. Third tip is going to be how to breathe, embrace my core properly to squat safely and to the best performance I can. What I'm gonna do here is I wanna think about creating 360 degrees of expansion. I wanna breathe into my belly, right? Into my obliques and into my lower back. And I want to get bigger. I wanna expand my trunk. What this is gonna do is it is gonna create a ton of intra-abdominal pressure, which is going to increase stability, increasing my strength in the lift and protecting my lower back from injury. So again, this is week two of our vertical jump series, right? Go to our blog to see more tips on how you can get stronger and how that is going to help you to be able to jump higher.